One of the success stories that we had in the lab was kind of a fortuitous story. One of my colleagues, Suzanne, had noticed that there was a clinical trial out there of this drug called Elacestrant for hot flashes, and it failed. But it failed in a particular way that we thought its failure might actually make it a good drug for breast cancer. We quickly brought the drug into the lab, found that it actually works phenomenally in the models of breast cancer, and then the rest is history. So not only does it delay the progression of this disease, but it also significantly improves the quality of life of the patients.
Since 1996, I would say I have been on 10 to 12 different cancer medications. Oh, it was tough, real tough. During the last 22 months, I was almost like a normal human being again. I live a normal lifestyle.
Back in the early 80s, the survival rate for patients with breast cancer was approximately 50%. Look at it now, 97% of those patients will be cured of their disease.
Hello. Hi, good to see you.
Good to see you too. Give me a squeeze.
You did so well on the Elacestrant.
Oh, thank you.
I know.
And we are very happy about it.
Yeah. It's pretty wonderful how far we've come with breast cancer research and treatment, even in the past several years. So I'm really proud of you.
Thank you.
Okay, one more hug.
Okay.